memory, like history, is uncontrollable. It manifests itself in unruly ways. It cascades through the generations in a series of misplaced fears, mysterious wounds, old habits. The child inhabits the texture of these fears and habits without knowing they are memory.